Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
I'm gonna go ahead and get this out of the way now. This is the third time I've done this. First time I did the intro, like the entire like introductory level, audio was pretty bad. Alright, we did it. But then I kept going and going and going. To the point to where I had a good 4 to 5 hours in before I actually went through and checked. Yeah, it turns out that all the recording, was for naught. Because it's all bad. All of it. For a decent amount. For the first several videos. And I am playing on Nightmare. As I did perfect June 2016 twice. Once on PC, once on PS4. Say though, still love the intro. It's still absolutely beautiful. I did run through that this entire intro bit. I'm not gonna get beat. I don't hang them.
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 56.8%. There are two help priests remaining.
I feel that already happening, like, all the time. That, I, like, used to not have it in my entrance. Got a rear. Hey, this also means I get to get the reverse. Absolutely somewhere else that I am. Who knows that I'm making like really, really good progress. Fucking cackle! Oh, he almost bit me again. Pretty sure that was all. How about you? Oh man, I love getting stuck on the terrain. I've never seen an Erectrotron do a backflip before. That was pretty cool. Still missing too. Oh yeah, right. I know.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
You make it.
The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Mesh travel unlocked. Mesh travel in the doobie. Need that, M for one more time.
The Khan Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible. To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Probably should have done the armor.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
Okay. Well, and since I have the unfortunates of already going through the game, I need to go through, or halfway, or I don't know, several hours in. This next level's gotta be decently long. I'm going to go ahead and call the video here, and I'll be seeing all of you.